Shit, Dreamcatcher, why are you so fucking perfect? What is up, everyone? This is Car Kpop, and you are here in my car with me because it's really hot. Now, first off, before I go anywhere, I need to say there's gonna be a lot more white noise in the background than usual. Like, normally there's white noise in our videos because there's a fucking engine in the car, and it's like, of course there's gonna be freaking noise, but I have the AC on because it's really hot, and I wanted to do this in the car because it's Car Kpop, because it's Car Kpop, because it's Car Kpop. Here we got some freaking Dreamcatcher. These girls are only like 7 months old. This group's 7 months old, and I fucking love it already. They're one of my top five girl groups, and they're only 7 months old. Them and Preston, even though they've had a lot more comebacks than Preston. But I don't know, Dreamcatcher has yet to let me down, especially with like the Really by Winner cover. That was fucking flawless, and then like the Lucky Strike. They're just so fucking amazing, and then all of their stuff. I love Dreamcatcher, okay? These girls are fucking so talented, and I love it. My bias is Suwa, if you didn't know. And yeah, let's get into this. We got Fly High. I think I saw one teaser. Ooh, that's beautiful. I'm expecting like perfection from this. Okay, this sounds a lot more upbeat though than their last stuff. The last stuff was very dark and heavy. It sounds a lot lighter. What the hell? Ooh, that note. Rainbow. That spider. Hey! Oh, I love this. Yo, that reminds me of the freaking, what is it, The Shining? I don't know why. It has nothing to do with The Shining or looks like The Shining. I don't know why it just reminded me of that. I'm gonna regret saying that. Ooh, Black Paper Airplane. Dun, dun, dun. I really like the rhythms in this. Oh, fuck those eyes. That smoke's cool too. Rainbow. This pre-chorus rap is really cool every time. Oh, this chorus is so good! Oh my god. They're so pretty too. Ooh. That instrumental. Oh my fucking god, she looks gorgeous. This chorus is so good! Dun, 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 dun. I messed up. I don't like the shoes. I don't like that shoes and socks combination. It's just, it's a very common thing that I don't like. That sounded demonic as fuck. Did she just throw a knife into a picture of them? The fuck? Okay, that confused the fuck out of me, but oh my god, hold on, I'm listening to that demonic part again. Hold on. They look so fucking good. I can't. Okay, I want to hear this. Oh, that piano. I didn't hear that the first time. Okay, that was cool. They literally just threw a knife into a picture of them. What the hell? Oh, I really want to watch that again, but I shouldn't. I shouldn't just do a video and watch the same thing twice. Anyways, Dreamcatcher, Fly High. Oh my fucking god, I love these girls so much. They are freaking climbing my girl bias list. Fucking Dreamcatcher's only 7 months old. And they already have a spot in the top five, I think. I think number one's Girls' Day, Twice. Oh My Girl, Blackpink, Dreamcatcher, Priston. Something like that. And Dreamcatcher is like just like Blackpink because they're still rookies, and Priston. Somehow all three of them are on my fucking list already. I don't know. These rookie girl groups are just insane. But anyways, if you didn't know, I'm a metal fan, or I was a metal fan before I got into K-pop. Hearing this instrumental behind Dreamcatcher is just so good and pleasing to me. Like, even this had like a very positive, just normal filling riff and song and stuff. There wasn't anything like insane about it. And they still pulled it off and made it really cool, which is awesome. And I'm really loving Dreamcatcher, okay? Like I said before, okay, well, first off, I already addressed this. The Really Really cover by, I forgot who was in it, the three girls. I know Suho was one of them. The Really Really cover was just fucking insanely perfect. I honestly, when I hear Really Really, I hear it in their voices instead of Winner. No offense to Winner fans, but like the song is amazing by itself. And then they did the cover, and I hear the Dreamcatcher version before the Winner version. I don't know why. I always think of them singing it first. Anyways, they fucking slayed that. And then they also slayed their Lucky Strike cover. And I listened to that 24/7. I literally loved that song. And then just their own personal comebacks with Goodnight and what was their debut? Chase Me. Fucking love them. I've listened to those songs all the time, and Dreamcatcher's just so fucking good. I don't know how to express my emotions, okay? These girls are like so, I don't want to say underrated, because they are rookies. They're supposed to be this small. They're supposed to like earn the respect. So I wouldn't say they're underrated, but damn, they are going to be big as fuck, or they better be big as fuck one day, because these girls are so fucking talented and amazing, and I don't know how else to do this. Specifically about the song, I really liked how it's like a happy sound to it with like the heavy rock instrumental, but it has this happy sound with the vocals. And then the raps come in. The rap that Dami does, it's so demonic sounding, and like, okay, demonic kind of has a negative connotation behind it. It's so like low and spaced out, and it's like compared to the happy vibe that the song gives you, and it's just like this da 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 da. No, it's a very slow rap with a very deep vocal, and it just sounds so good in contrast to the happy sound of the rest of the song. I loved that contrast. I don't even know how to express myself right now. I fucking loved it. And then the freaking instrumental, just whoever written Happy Face Entertainment, I think Dreamcatcher's under, whoever freaking wrote the instrumental for the song, every Dreamcatcher song is freaking amazing. I love that it's not just this plain straight rock beat, and then they say like they actually have musical technicalities behind it that make it interesting and make it good. I don't know, Dreamcatcher's just such a perfect blend of everything. I love it. Oh, I love these girls. These girls are going to be on my bias list for a long, long time. I want them to be successful so badly. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, show some love down below. I need to stop fanboying over them, or I'm going to kill myself from freaking anticipation and excitement. Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, I already said all this, so K-pop and chill. the Safeway, listen to some Dreamcatcher today because fuck, Dreamcatcher's fucking good, okay? They're fucking fabulous. Fabulous! And yeah, I don't know what else to say. I'm really bad at outros by myself. I don't know, now I'm whining. Fuck my life. See y'all next time.